wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Tate? I've been wondering.
Hey, you. Jeet wants you.
One death from the kid. I can do one, too.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
It's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
What use are you here anyway? Rags and waste and rot is all you are.
We're low on scrap. We can't build no jack without...
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Thank you.
war party! My sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Ha ha, doom popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and... good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail! He's a survivor, that one!
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed! Indeed, sight! I'll steer her safe!
quarter cent. Which way?
Welcome back, driver! You brought us a tasty-looking morsel there. You gonna share?
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something. Now stay.
Deep! He snorts and whines. The hound has caught something on the wind.
See the biggie.
Don't stray.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Hear that? The guy! Dragon's there! Where is that now?
Thank you.
Exhauster rattling, Saint! And we've got the parts for our most sacred upgrade! Let me switch it out, please!
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Pretty good. Keep it up.
Look, it's him.
Thank you.
Deal with it.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
Your looks supposed to be special.
Ah!
Street. What hallowed relics do you think it holds?
Stay. Guide the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
What?
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
Come closer!
The sun comes a-rolling up yonder on the horizon.
There's something special about your home, kid.
Like I heard a bunch of stuff.
Something about this place makes my head stand up.
That's yours!
It's what you want! Come and get it!
Come close, so I can kill you! You dare come and fight me? Come closer!
Oh, snap.
sit tight.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
I'm dry.
Drink.
Inside and out.
Thank you, stranger.
I'm too weak to care, it's treacherous. And not you.
I'll remember this.
Or here it comes! The mighty dusters!
Bastards.
Advancing on us!
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Around here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Is that a shell for my sweet?
This body's no good, but it has scrap value.
Thank you.
Slinger! Leg Slinger! I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Thank you.
Hear that?
We got company!
Come on! break that mother's neck at all! End him, my little brotherling!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Oh.
somewhere.
Did you hear that?
Get ready!
Wasteland gas!
Nothing!
Death in a death ray, friend. You the one who spewed Destructo on the Red Eye graveyard? See? I got me some beepers. I spotted your car and knew. If you want to stick it to the mummy some more, then help us out root him out. We need some help with the goddamn explosives.
Yes, I understand. If you need chum to come a-driving, just send a flare.
See that? They say the husk lying there fell from the sky. Now the Mad Lord Scrotus has ordered his sick pups to set up their camp there. I know they've a hidden treasure just around the, what's it called, wing?
Oh, take our time.
watch your
You and me and her will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth. Roadkill cluster incoming!
There you are. Lungs still heaving, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
The iron vice of gas town's loosening its grip here. Something a stranger, crazy-eyed and kill-frenzied, did this gruesome work all by itself. Yeah, that's just what I heard.
I think Jeet wants to jaw with you.
Just go see G.
It's a good thing, cooking powder. I eat well. They don't try and kill me all the time.
Whispers down the way about some dune drifter fitting your looks. Supposed to be special.
We know how to cook that powder. But we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Frozen pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner. You get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares. Like the very earth was turning on us, killing us.
in the meantime, Saint.
Someone teach that Mingo a lesson!
What's up? The gas coming!
Now it's my turn!
Thank you.
Yeah.
I thank you. You might put something useful there.
I'll remember this.
Say, you sure brought good with you. Sorry if you haven't seen it before.
All right, for work!
Smash yours!
will look like no more, boy. Who you with?
What outfit you from?
This could work as cover.
These gas town hordes keep thinning out.
We rich things to you.
Start prospering. You're not so bad. You walk away now, you might survive this.
The less crazy hordes outside, the less we suffer in here.
Weird place.
Over there!
Marshal's corpus is burning!
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you in the Hunchback. Glad you didn't.
I'm almost relaxed. Something's been wrong.
Yeah.
We were a force to be feared round these parts. Now with warlords... Now with warlords Scrotus's goons out there, we're weakened. We gotta get our hands on some of that sweet black thunder to even the odds.
All war boys, ready for glory and blood.
One day they wars. I like the very
get up!
Bring her here!
Just go. I would actually appreciate it.
That's my tracks leading into that passage over there. A hideout, perhaps?
Well hidden. They should have covered their tracks.